punch knockout.
21.
Well, a second goal for them here. Pele. Lovely work to get past his man. Thwarting him. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. And tasked with taking it, Henderson. Well, did his job defensively. And they need to get tighter here. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Bamba. Ikone.
Well, the owner of the silver hatchback with the license plate GR55JKK.
Here's Martial now.
The nearest security guard. Thank you.
Now, do they mean business on this occasion? And it might be. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. Ikone. Bamba. Rabiot. It's with Bamba. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Griezmann. Now Rabiot. Rabiot. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Sissoko. Now Rabiot. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Griezmann. Now with Jesus. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Henderson. Son. Must be. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
He's driven in the corner. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Rabiot.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more. Well, just listen to this reaction. They're affording their opponents far too much time on the ball. They have to press higher up the pitch.
Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Well, the pass not finding its target. And it's Gabriel Jesus. It's a stunning save by Alphonse Areola.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Griezmann. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Gabriel Jesus. Now a decent position. Well, timed his challenge magnificently.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
And the pass could do damage. High quality defending. Pele. Just not looking confident in possession. Well, half-time coming up, and this is not exactly what the home fans came to see. Stuart, your thoughts on what we've seen?
Well, they've been poor in the first half. Their passing's been too slow, their movement's not been dynamic enough, and they've been sloppy defensively. I'm sure, though, they'll come out in the second half and play with greater urgency. They certainly need to.
Crossing possible. Heung-min Son, not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Ikone. And Martial. Moving it forward. Griezmann. Bamba. Rabiot. Saved, but still a chance. Well, threat averted. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Koke. Son. Koke! And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Ikone. And they could face difficulties here. Body on the line. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Martial. Now Rabiot. Chance to play it in. Sissoko. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Sissoko. And just wide of the post. Decent effort there. Ikone. Now Griezmann. Martial. It's with Bamba. Keeping it moving dynamically. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. Koke. Can he get one back? Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And breaking at pace with menace. Oh, he's through here. Great work defensively, but still the chance. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Gabriel Jesus. Well, the defending not the best here. Determined block. Being pressed and pressed high. Martial. Bamba. Rabiot. Bamba. Cutting the ball back. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Three goals without reply. Free kick awarded. Ikone. And Martial. Martial distributing shrewdly. And possession given away. The counter-attack is on, options available. Can they keep it going? And it's Gabriel Jesus. He read the situation defensively and did his job. PS man's through ball. And he's found a bit of daylight. Koke. On to Jesus. Pele. And now Henderson. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Martial. And he read it well. Anthony Martial. Well, they might be onto something. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. So the final whistle almost upon us, and this is not exactly what the home fans had in mind when they arrived at the ground today, Stuart.
Well, they just never got going.
Oh, Stuart, an opportunity! The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Fired over by Henderson. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
And they have possession again. Can he do it? And Areola acquits himself magnificently. Over it comes. And the problem not completely solved. And I think the threat has been averted. Only 10 minutes remaining here. And dispossessed. Bamba. Good use of advantage by the referee. Alert defending. Not a bad pass it was. Griezmann. Oh, fine stop. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Griezmann. This looks promising. Getting in there to take it away. And good pressure high up the pitch. Now the conclusion. He's best. The opportunity. One minute remaining. In the right place to cut out the pass. Koke. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
You're absolutely right, Derek. While the result is poor...